السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Intermittent fasting for weight loss and other benefit. Intermittent fasting is most important in our life when produced or introduced in better way. Best way, it will be beneficial to the body, and in the form of 16-hour eating, or more, or OMAD, which is 1 day daily intake of one diet. It reduce hunger by becoming with no food in long period. Bosses weight loss by reducing amount of ingested food. Increase your white cell and immunity. Strengthen your immune system by several mechanism. Increase stem cell production greatly, which is very beneficial and help in repair of tissue damage and replace cells which are aged or diseased. Suppression of inflammation everywhere, such as frontal or carbuncle, or this inflammation spread everywhere, which is suppress this inflammation. Increase autophagy by several folds, which is replacing old cells with new one. Increase growth hormone with increase of muscle mass. Increase testosterone by its beneficial effect on male and female. Improve your mood. Fight against depression. It is very, very beneficial to the psychiatric people and psychiatric illness. Regrow brain cells. Improve brain condition like strokes and Alzheimer's disease. So it is used also for brain condition which is disabling. Improve focus and concentration, very important, because by age, or passing of age, concentration and focus decrease with the age. Fight cancer and cells and help repair of cancer cells, and this is the very obvious when the patient receive chemotherapy or radiotherapy. They found that the people who are fasting is more tolerable to the chemo or radio, and more less side effect of therapy. Slow metabolism, adjust slow metabolism, and adjusting it, repair from mitochondria, and help and cellular component, repair insulin of high glucose. Helps with diabetes, which is may stop medicine by arranging food, regulating, taking food with the timing, and stop random use of food. Intermittent fasting is diet. It's not a diet. Sorry, intermittent fasting is not a diet. It is a pattern of eating. However, it's important to combine هيلسو دايت، هيلسو هيلسي كيتو دايت ويز فاستنج تو جيت مور بينيفيشال ار مور ويت لوس. But lastly, OMAD, if you really want speed up weight loss, you can do it OMAD, one meal per day, where you consume just one large meal each day. This is best way to increase weight loss. Up to this is good, and we have to follow the instruction to reach a good achievement or good results of OMAD or if intermittent fasting in all its forms. This is good, but which is more better is Islamic fasting. Where is Islamic fasting? Islamic fasting is the superior of all these and include or benefit of all this benefit, and besides this, we take rewards from Allah, and more better worship of do fasting. Fasting is not a matter of diet, is not a matter of regulating food, it's a matter of worship. So the worship of fasting is the very good, and Rasul عليه الصلاة والسلام في مقال أصام جنة is protective, or الصوم وقال تعالى وقال سبحانه وتعالى وأن تصوموا خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون. Don't forget to like, share, and the breast bill, and spread on social media. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dr. Hassan Al-Warraqi.